Yo, it is your boy AD. Alpha Thug. And today, people, we are gonna be reacting to some motherfucking WWE. You know what I'm saying? Top 10 Raws moments. Wait, hold on. Top 10 Raw moments? Yeah, man. We're going to be doing that shit real talk, man. Oh, shit. I have not been on camera in, what, like a week? So, don't be surprised if I slip the fuck up. I'm just saying. But no, for real, though. We about to do some real shit. Because y'all already know. I love me some WWE, man. That y'all motherfuckers don't know. I used to watch this shit like motherfucking, like porn, Nick. What? Relax, okay? But anyway, nah, for real though, I'm gonna start up the screen recording, man, and we gonna see what's up, dog. We gonna fuck with it. I'ma fuck with you. See what we got. All right, it's up there, people. And so fuck it, let's get into it, you know what I'm saying? Let's do this. Top 10 Raw moments. Let's do it. Number 10. What? Oh! What type of move was that? Hey, hold on. This nigga Ricochet. This nigga named Ricochet, bro. This is a new nigga. I fuck with you, dude. Like, everything you be doing, the top rope and all that shit. I fuck with this nigga, man. They need more motherfuckers like that. Like in WWE, just in general, because I love to see niggas go off the top rope and then bust their ass because they done fucked up. You feel me? Well, let's do it. Superhero Complex. Here is your winner, Ricochet. Stupid ass. This nigga ugly. Who that is? She missed. Stupid ass. Damn, she got. What the? This how you know. I'm sorry, WWE, but this shit is fake, my nigga. Why, if you just get socked in your jaw, there's no way in hell you stand up that long. Look, it took her like 10 seconds to fall. Look at that shit. Hold on, we're gonna go back. Hold on, go back. Watch, just watch. Oh, but I don't think Lacey Evans real. Smack! I promise you, nigga, I would have been down right then and there. Let's count how many seconds it takes this bitch to fall. One, two, three, four. That nigga's been 4 seconds. I'm done. I'm done. That's all I'm talking about, man. Man, they costumes are just dumb as fuck, my nigga. They just stupid, nigga. What's up with her outfit? Here comes the smoke. Smackdown on your nasty ass. I play it again. Play it one more time. This nigga look confused, like for real. Like that shit was not supposed to happen. Like what the fuck? Oh, they jumped him. That's tough. Are they even hitting this nigga? Fucking referees. You know damn well that shit didn't hurt. Young now looking for a oh yeah, this is fake. Twisting this nigga up like a pretzel. What type of headlock is that? How you even do that? How do you even get yourself in that position to even put your fucking arm behind your back and wrap your fucking arm around this nigga neck? That don't even make sense. Dark Ritual. Stupid ass name. How you even tap out from that? That didn't even hurt. He didn't even lock in all the way. All right, never mind. Let me stop. Number six. Return. Oh, damn, nigga. Damn, she got a nice booty. Hold up. God damn. Who that is? Hey, y'all know who that is, though? Because, see, look, she remind me of Cardi B, but that's not Cardi B. Cardi B ain't doing that shit. She flipped this nigga. Look at that booty. Return on investment. Okay. Look at this shit. This shit gonna look like it's gonna hurt. Smack! Oh! Damn. My head. That was a good move. I'm about to try that on somebody one day. Look at this bad bitch. Bad bitch, man. I'm gonna have to see what's up with her. See the bronze helmet? What the fuck? First off, listen, if anybody can break a table, they should automatically be fucking checked for steroids. This nigga just broke a table in half. Now, it's only one or two things. A, WWE is full of shit and that table was rigged to break. B, this nigga's on steroids and he clearly can't be contained, so you gotta get the 4-5, nigga. That's a sad part. Strong as fuck. I used to look like that. Real talk, I used to look like that. Is that a vape pen, nigga? What the fuck is that? You can't even break a pen! You can't even break a pen. This nigga just broke a fucking table. And you can't snap a pen. Look at this nigga. Stupid ass. Oh. Are you just bullshitting? That's what's up. He fooled the fuck out of me. Secrets out. Oh shit. What in the fuck? Two, three. How the fuck did he do that? That's tough. That nigga flipped him in the air and slammed him. This is the man's world, okay? The man Becky Lynch. Oh yeah, I know it. Yep. No booty. No booty. Man, she know what's up. She looked mad, but she know damn well she didn't lose. It was rigged, nigga. What is that, the Universal Women's Championship? Okay, all right, little Becky Lynch, you won that. This nigga, oh shit! Uno, dos, tres. First off, go back, nigga. Hold on, I want y'all to see this. What's up with the costumes now, my nigga? What the fuck, you in a mini skirt, dude? You're in a mini skirt. Y'all have lost all creativity ideas, huh? Y'all don't know what the fuck to do. Y'all just like, fuck it, nigga, I'm gonna go out in the skirt and wrestle. Tell me. That's tough. Valhalla. Valhalla, I'm coming. Whatever the fuck that is. And those are real tattoos. That's tough. The Viking Raiders. Okay. Number one. Burn it down. Zeph. What's about to happen? What's going on? What the fuck? This nigga done really started a fire. And you... This is what I'm saying, man. Y'all tripping. Damn, that's a real fire, though. Dead ass. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Hey, this is low-key weird, though, I ain't gonna lie. I don't fuck with Bray Wyatt. I feel like this nigga is really how he is in real life on some creepy shit. That's tough. Alright, people. And that's it. Is it? Yeah, that's it, people. Alright, you know what I'm saying, man? Hit you with that WWE shit, man. You know, had to make something for y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's like, damn. You know, niggas need breaks. You know, this is how it is. Niggas need breaks. And, shit. Yeah, man. But I'm back and I'm better. Down. That's that Bryson Tiller shit. But no, for real, though, man. I love y'all, man. Real talk. And, shit, stay safe. Halloween is coming up. That's another thing. Halloween is coming up. Don't be pulling out no fucking Ouija boards and all that other bullshit. Don't do that shit. Because it's only going to cause your pain, nigga. I used to sell Ouija boards back in the day. But look, that's not the point. I want to say thank you to the subs and the viewers. All of y'all's what's up. I fuck with y'all for real. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, do whatever. Nigga, I don't give a fuck. Just make sure you do it. And damn, have a blessed weekend, people. It's your boy, A.D. I'm out.